What's up, guys? So, what a cool day to go out for a bike ride. This is pretty cool. It's nice and quiet back here. So, I am about to head back out. It is about 'cause I don't have my cells in my backpack. So, head now. I think this is the way I came. Hope this is the way I came. It is so cool and quiet back here. You can hear nature, see nature. Okay, I know where I'm at now. All right, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed the bike ride with me today. I know I had fun. So, headed out. Be sure to check out my blog tonight. I have some pictures up. I'll talk to you guys later. This is day two of the week before my 41st birthday. Awesome! Later. So, I am back to civilization. Land of the automobile. Oh. So I gotta go that way to catch my bus out. So, I'll see you guys later. Check out the mountains. Only in SoCal, baby. Only in SoCal. Hope this light goes green so I can go. And it didn't. But I'm gonna go anyway. Actually, no, I'm not, because it might turn. It might turn red on me. And then I'll get plowed over by an automobile. All right, guys, peace and blessings. We'll talk to you later. Bye. Check out my dirt. This shoe got it the most. Bye, guys. This is what sucks about Metro. They have these bike racks in front of the buses. And half the time, the shit is broken. So why even put bike racks on Metro buses if you don't even maintain it? Another reason why Metro sucks dick. Here comes another Metro bus, but it looks like, okay, there's only one bike on that one. So there's supposed to be two more slots. We'll see. I'm wet and tired. I had so much fun. Back in a second. Just got off the train at Hollywood and Highland. I'm tired. Alright, guys, what's up? So I have to stop at the post office and at Starbucks to get some gift cards for some people. But I want to show you a view of the Hollywood sign. Check that out. Is that hot or what? God, whoa. Is that nice or what? Alright, so my bike all locked up. Bicycle parking. So I'm right on the side of Hollywood and Highland. And I'm like 2 minutes from home. So I'll be done in a little while. Bye. Alright guys, so I am off the train and headed home. Made my stops. I had to buy more Christmas cards. What an amazing day I had. I also got to go by and check on my car. There's no parking by my house. It's all meters. So I'm usually having to run out and put quarters in the meter. And here in Hollywood, when they say 2-hour parking, they mean 2-hour parking. At the end of the 2 hours, you need to move or they will give you a ticket. Whew. All right, guys. I'll be home in a minute. See ya. Hope you guys have fun with me today. Bye.